So if you're looking for a URL shortener, Cutly is going to be a great option. It's free. It is ad supported, so you'll see several ads throughout the interface, but it's pretty robust for being a free service. And they say right here, we give you a huge marketing tool with advanced URLs tracking system for free without any hidden commitments. Why? Because we believe that the best things should be free. So who knows what it's going to cost in the future, if they're going to maintain free free usage, or if they're going to figure out a way to monetize it beyond just ads. But for now, it looks pretty good. I went through the terms, and I'm not a lawyer, but it doesn't look like there's anything hidden. So all you have to do is sign up for an account, confirm your account via email, and once you do that, you'll log in. And once you're logged in, it's pretty straightforward. Over here, you've got your link management, which is pretty much where you're gonna hang out. You can choose your language right here, you can contact them, and you can review the terms right here. This right here is a tool, cut URL shortener. So you drag this into your toolbar, and this is an ad right here. So I would imagine they may add more ads as well. But right here, link management is where you're gonna spend the majority of your time. If you click on start URL shortener, you're gonna show up to this screen right here. And you can see I've already tested and done one. If you want to add your own domain, you'll go up to your account, edit account. And then right here, you can put in the domain that you want to use. And so you can see, it doesn't look like any of my domains are added. Oh, right here. This domain is undergoing verification, so it can take up to 24 hours. But you can go in, and it looks like you can add multiple domains. Pretty cool. So over here, you've got your email, you've got your password, you've got number of links. I'm not sure what this does, and there's no indication of what that is. But if you go back over to the start URL shortener, you can grab the link that you want to shorten. So we'll go right here, we'll grab a different blog post. I've already shortened that one. Let's grab this one. We'll go ahead and copy the URL to this. We'll go back over, paste the short URL, or paste the long URL, click shorten. It does the work, and so now we've got our second one. Tells you what date you shortened it on, gives you some information, and because my domain hasn't been verified yet, it's still using just the Cutly domain, but you can go in, change URL, alias name. And so right here we can change the way the back of the URL is formatted. So we can say create bit.ly custom URL. Click change. Takes a moment. It'll navigate back to the previous page, and you'll see now it's updated right here with the Cutly domain, but then create bit.ly custom URL. So you can copy that. You can add UTM parameters. So if you want to go in and you want to say, okay, we're going to share this on Twitter, and this is for social, and the campaign name is custom short URL, we'll click save. And now whenever we share this particular link, you can see that it's added the UTM parameters, which this allows you to track in Google Analytics the different sources of your visits. You can create a QR code, and then you can create a tag. So if we want to do custom short URL, there's our tag. So now anytime we give something else the tag custom short URL, we can click on it, and it will, or right here we can view all of the different tags and see everything that's been created. So if you go back to URL mode, you've kind of got all your information. You can click right here on the clicks, and this will bring you to a dashboard for all of your click traffic. Of course, we just created this custom URL, so we're not seeing any activity. So we'll go back to URL shortener. And then finally, right here, you've got this eco hosting. That's actually an advertisement. So that's another way that they're making, making money and monetizing without actually paying for it. So pretty simple. If you go into link management, we already looked at tags right here. Preview mode, this will show you the actual URL without being shortened, so you can verify the URL that you're about to share. So that's pretty cool. Check URL, paste a link to check it. So let's go ahead, we'll paste that, check. And it says check button if you want to go to that URL. So right here it shows us where that's coming from, right? That's the original URL. Let's go the Cutly URL button. This is where you drag back up into your bookmarks. And then available features, kind of like a quick rundown, and then the API. But very straightforward, very easy to use, very clean, very simple. Could be a really great tool if you're looking for a URL shortener that's free And it doesn't have a lot of integrations, so if that's all you need is just to shorten URLs, this is a good option. Again, this is Cutly, and it's cutt.ly.